Yeah, I'll be right there.
Missouri HQ Pippin, DZF baby. Listen up, bitch. This is Mr. Major Issues. The real business, man.
You join me in the middle of ecstasy. Feel the melody and the rhythm of the music around you.
Drank? I did. Beautiful day. Yeah, it's pretty great. What's this all about? I brought you here to offer some help. What's this? It's an address. I want you to make a pickup there at 3 p.m. What is it? Not what. Who? A fight expert. Come on, boss. I don't need any help with that. I know. You think you can handle this on your own? Trust me, you can't.
So who is it then? Somebody that I know?
No questions, Mick. Trust. You're welcome, Mickey. Thanks.
We can be two rebels. Breaking the rules, me and you, you and I. All you gotta do is watch me. Look what I can do with my feet. Baby, feel the beat inside. I promise you can take the front seat. Just need you to trust me. Oh, it's like now.
I'm Skylar. You're my ride. William told you, didn't he?
William? William who?
Warren. Your boss.
Aren't you a bit young for him?
Bro, I'm his daughter. Kind of. I mean, I don't
look,
know.
Look, I don't care. I'm waiting for somebody.
Yeah, me. He doesn't trust me to drive since I scratched one of his cars last time.
Hey, great. I'm a friggin' nanny. Right. Seatbelt at all times. Do not touch anything. Don't talk to me while I'm driving. And do not slam the doors, okay?
I have one more stop to go. Can you hang a left? Please?
Anyway, Mick, she ain't the only kid I got, but she is the smartest. And I gotta make the will out to one of them. Remember what I said about competition.
I put my child in your care, Mick. Not Martin's.
Yeah, well...
Mick,
I gotta go. You're welcome, Mickey.
Hello? What are you gonna do with that?
Drink it.
In my car.
Whoa, major issues.
Do you know how much this car cost?
Too much, I'm sure. Look, anyway, I'm neat.
Drink it outside.
Warren wouldn't care.
Well, Warren's not here. Anyway, why don't you call him Dad?
Are we going?
Oops. What do you mean, oops?
Just kidding. Major issue. just fulfill
that for me. Maybe this will get young a bit quicker.
Your $1 billion car?
We won't need it.
They haven't paved the roads yet where we're going. Need a ride to the airport? Just please. Okay, seatbelt at all times. Don't touch nothing, don't talk to me while I'm driving, and don't slam the doors.
Look, maybe I will drive it this one last time, right? Huh?